What's up, everybody? Your boy John Man. I'm back on Saturday, May the 7th, 2011. Get your groove on Saturday. As you know, tomorrow is Mother's Day. Make sure you take care of those mothers out there, your mother, your wife, if you have kids, your girlfriend, if you have children with them, whatever the case may be. It's Mother's Day. It's their day to shine. Our day to shine is in June. So let's show all the mothers out there some love on tomorrow. I'm back with the kickoff of the nine-numbered Jordan shoe battle number 2 on deck. Battle number 1 is set and ready to come at you in a few minutes. Kickspo 2011 in Dallas, Texas on Saturday, July the 2nd, 2011 from 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. at Dallas Cowboys Stadium in Irving, Texas. Man, I can't wait for that to kick off. I even had one of my partners from here, FreyDog313, recently was confirmed to also be down at Kickspo. So it'll be two of us from Michigan, at least, from the Detroit metropolitan area in the house. So I'm looking forward to that, along with my homie FreyDog313. Just a quick overview of the outfit I'm wearing today is the Bordeaux 7 shirt. Burgundy tee underneath. Some black Jordan jeans. And Jumpman right there. Let's go straight to the foot game. The Bordeaux 7s with the polo socks, burgundy, had to break them out. Thank Logan J. Bays for hooking me up. Very nice gift from him to me. Shout out to Kenneth. Rest in peace. You know, I had people say that this looks like a teal color here on the 3M, on the 98 black and red 13s. That's probably just a reflection of the light. Light on, light off. Jumpman Bostic, basement of the Jays, coming at you again. We're going to roll with the battle. Nine-numbered battle 2 on deck. We have the 2007 Jordan Old School black, green bean, and white. 317-223, colorway 031. Rolling up against the 2009 Air Jordan Force 9s, represented by OG Sneaker Chick, and the Jordan Old School, represented by Jordan Air 23. Going at it today. Please take the time to vote first on which shoe you'd like to move on to the next round. Whether you like non-numbered shoes or not, I'd appreciate it if you just vote on which shoe that you like the best that's presented to you. Leave a comment if you would like, but please comment after you vote. That'd be very much appreciated. All right. I've had some people ask me about my hat. It's a fedora, called a fedora hat, Jordan. The inside still kept the tag on it. The yellow Jumpman. One of my favorite hats. I haven't been able to find another one. This is the only one. So we're going to go straight to the foot game with both of these shoes to see which one you want to move on. Remember, it's a double elimination battle. Loser will move to the loser's bracket. And the winner, of course, will stay up in the winner's bracket and move on to the next round. If you run out of shoes, you can start over and use the shoes in any order that you want once your shoes have been used up. The Air Force 9 on the left, and we have the Jordan Old School on the right. Please take the time to vote. Be very much appreciated. Also celebrating today, my little man, his birthday is on Tuesday, but we're going to celebrate it today. So we're going to have some outside activities. The weather is great, short weather. So we're going to be outside today for Khalil's birthday party. And then tomorrow is my wife's day. And man, it's just a weekend full of excitement. And that brings us to the morning word. Man, I think this might apply to a lot of people. Hit me up if this has happened to you. This just came to me this morning, and I decided to put it out there on the table. Stay out of other people's drama. Trying to be the peacemaker often backfires. And before you know it, you caught up in the mess. How many times has that happened to you? I tell you, it's just mind your business. Sometimes you just can't step in and help. You just gotta pick your battles. Pick the time you decide you wanna try to step in. But a lot of times, more often than not, you get caught up in the mess. All right, it's your boy Jumpman. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the J's. Going to enjoy my little man's birthday party today out here in the yard, barbecuing, just chilling with family members that's coming over. So it's going to be a great day. But I'll be back later on tonight with another shoe as we work our way up to 705 in the basement of the J's. Have a great day. Get back in the groove. Saturday, after a long week of work, Saturday is the day to just get back in the groove, chill, go C's. Tonight at 8 o'clock, I will be in front of the tube. Hit me up on Twitter, and we can just have a running conversation. That's been pretty fun. I've had some throughout the series, so that should be cool. I'll holler at you later, though. Peace.